This question, in the first part, we need to say that which one of them is the correct definition for Bronsted-Lowry acid.